viewers like you have been sending in you local pictures and videos all day showing your view of the storms as they move through.
And we wanted to show you one video we received from a viewer in Sedalia who captured the funnel cloud from the Sutherland's parking lot. And right now, let's go to Sedalia live. Maria Antonia with new information on the storm. Maria?
Larry, we're standing here with Joy Sparks. I want you to take a look behind me because this is the house where she was at when this thing hit. And she's been here 33 years, raised a family here.
Yes.
And you were home when this thing
yes.
hit. Describe to me what that was like.
Well, there were, you know, we were watching the news and there was all these cells everywhere. But the sirens went off, so we went to the basement. But we have front windows, and the front windows blew out. We have an area underneath mm-hmm. the steps
right,
in
right.
the foyer,
mm-hmm.
and that's my tornado hideout.
Right.
And so I had taken all the storage stuff out of there, and the man across the street and his two-year-old
came and stayed there because they don't have a basement. And we're going to take a quick look over there as we get ready to throw it back to the studio. There was a man and his two-year-old in that house. They don't have a basement, so they came over to Joy's house and stayed there safely. One last note, if DK, you pan right down below you, you will see the reason why emergency crews will tell you to wear shoes when you take shelter, and that's because there are pieces of boards all over the place with screws and nails, and if you walk on one of those without shoes, you can imagine what it would be like. We're going to continue our coverage from here in Sedalia throughout the evening, but for now, back to you in the studio.